Thanks, guys. I am now joined by Pebblebrook athlete Dwight Phillips Jr. Thank you so much for your time and congratulations on signing with Georgia. How does it feel?
I mean, it feels pretty surreal. Like, this is like a dream come true to me because I've been working really hard.
Well, you're the number 12 running back in the nation. Tell me about what the coaches have said to you about playing time next season.
They say I need to, you know, get a little bigger, but for the most part, I'm fast, so use me out in space, you know, try to get to work on the linebackers or whatever.
Okay, you're downplaying the fast part a little bit. You're one of the fastest players in the state. You're clocked at a 4.28 in the 40-yard dash, 10.43 in the 100-meter dash. How are they going to utilize your speed?
We're just going to see when we get down there, you know. And my 100-meter last, I ran a 10.24.
Oh, my gosh. Well, you get that speed from your dad, who was a four-time world champion and earned a gold medal in the 2004 Olympics in the long jump. What advice has he given to you throughout this whole process?
I just started training with him this year. He's just been telling me to keep working hard. Anything that you can do it. So it's always been on my mind. You got to earn it.
What sort of things is he training you on?
You know, keeping my legs up front. I have a tendency to let them get behind me a little bit, you know, and, you know, doing my arms, you know, trying to bring them down a little bit, but just little details.
And when do you head to Athens?
In May. I'm going to run track, my last year of track.
Well, good luck with the track state finals. I'm sure you're looking forward to. And next year at Georgia, Dwight, thank you so much for the time. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.